My dear students, how do you feel today? My anticipation is well by the grace of Almighty Allah. All of you are welcome to NIVS Home School. This is Abir Hussain Khan, assistant teacher in mathematics at day shift of National Aden English Version School. Today I'm going to take mathematics class 4, class 3. And our today's topic is subtraction of fraction, piece 94 of your elementary mathematics book. Very last class you have already learned the addition of fraction. Today we will learn subtraction of fraction in page 94. And our today's lecture 6, SW number is 6. You have to submit your SW on Saturday in your school campus. Now let's go to start our class. First of all, open your book, elementary mathematics book, at page 94. Look at here is due subtraction in question number 5. In question number 5, there are a lot of sub numbers. From here we will solve question number 5, 8, 10, 12 and 6. Now question number 5 here, 2 by 6, 1 by 6. Since here is the same denominator 6, so you can write 6 in second line as denominator. Here first numerator is 2 and put the minus sign, then the second numerator 1. Now subtract 1 from 2, it will be 1 and denominator is 6. So the answer will be 1 out of 6. My dear students, hope you understood this one. Now go to the next one. Question number 8 is here. Here is 1 minus 5 out of 6. Boys, we can write 4 out of 4. Do you know 4 out of 4 how it will be? 4 out of 4 it will be 1. 4 out of 4 it will be 1. Since here is the denominator 6. Since here is denominator 6. So again we can write 6 by 6. 6 by 6 equal 1. Because 6 divided by 6 is 1. Now in second fraction, here is 6 is second, 6 is denominator. So in second line we can write 6 divided by 6 instead of this 1. Then put the minus sign and put the second fraction 5 out of 6. Then 6, 6 is the same denominator, so write 6 here as denominator. Put your first numerator 6, put the minus sign here and put the second numerator 5 is here. Now subtract 5 from 6, it will be 1 and denominator will be 6. So the answer will be 1 out of 6. My dear students, hope you understood this one. I again repeat here is 1. Instead of 1 we can write 6 out of 6, because 6 divided by 6 is 1, and then the similar process you have already learned. Now let's go to the next question. Here is question number 10. 7 is the same denominator, so in second line we can write 7 as denominator and put the first numerator 4 is here. Put the minus sign here and again put the second denominator as 3. Now subtract 3 from 4, it will be 1 and 7 will be the denominator. So the answer will be 1 out of 7. Now let's go to the next one, question number 12. Here is 9 and 9 is the same denominator. So in second line, we have to write 9 as denominator and similar way put the first numerator 8 is here, put the minus sign here and put the second numerator 8 is here. Now look at here, 8 subtract from 8, it will be 0 out of 9. So what will be the answer here? 0 divided by 9, of course it will be 0. So the answer will be 0 here. Now question number 6 is here. we can write 8 as denominator, since 8 is the same denominator here. Then 7 is first numerator, put the minus sign here, and 5 is the second numerator. Now subtract 5 from 7, it will be 2 as numerator, and put 8 as denominator. Now what will be the answer here? Answer will be 2 out of 8. My dear students, hope you understood this maths. You have to submit your SW on next Saturday. Your SW is page 94 of your elementary mathematics book, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 11 of 5. My dear students, hope you understood our class. Let's do practice this in your home. Abide by your parents. See you soon. Until then, Allah Hafiz.